Residents living near the embattled Osceola County Jail are satisfied today, one day after massive changes, including the firings of 16 employees.
The jail chief also turned in his resignation, and West Shore reporter Amanda Ober is live at the jail tonight. And Amanda, what's the latest?
Well, members of the community that I talked to today are pleased that changes at the jail are finally underway. But many of them want even bigger changes, including a possible takeover by the sheriff's office.
It would not be necessary.
Self-proclaimed community activist Armando Ramirez has been circulating a petition calling for the Osceola County Sheriff's Office to take over running the jail.
I believe that we need professional staff to run the destiny of the county jail.
But Monday, jail chief Gregory Futch resigned and 16 jail guards were terminated. Those changes have Ramirez putting his petition drive on hold.
We want to give the county commissioner and the county manager some latitude to see if they could make the necessary improvement.
At a news conference Monday, the county manager admitted it is possible he may recommend that the sheriff's office take over the jail, which has had two inmates escape and one accidentally released in just the last month and a half. Since the second escape in mid-March, the sheriff has been providing nighttime security around the perimeter of the jail. Will the sheriff take over? A spokeswoman would only say it's possible.
Well, statutorily, the county commission decides who runs the jail. If the county commission decides to appoint the sheriff to run the sheriff will run the jail.
Meantime, Kissimmee residents who live near the jail say enough is enough, and they're glad to hear changes are beginning.
That's good. Let's have new people, you know?
Now, Michael Rigby, the first inmate to escape, remains on the loose tonight. The search for him is being headed up by the U.S. Marshals Service, and they tell me they're focusing on New Jersey and New York. He will be featured on the television show America's Most Wanted this coming weekend. Live in Kissimmee in Osceola County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.